If this isn't a mirror image of 1984, I don't know what is. The only difference is that George Orwell was off by 30 years.
Questions like, when does teasing become bullying? This is how people grow up. You grow up learning how to interact and socialize. And, gee, if you feel like you're maybe a small kid and a big kid is picking on you, you find your buddies.
This filthy, perverted information.
So standing up to bullies is necessary, whether it's Adolf Hitler or whether it's the big kid down the street.
Band-Aids just kind of cover things up. Just like when we put speed limits on our roads. That doesn't keep people from speeding.
And bullying is at an all-time low in Minnesota.
The ideological forces that are pushing this anti-bullying bill, ironically enough, are engaging in massive amounts of bullying themselves.
Are we encouraging them to be stronger or weaker by this policy?
When I got up to leave the bus driver stood up, laid me on the front seat of the bus, and spanked me 3 times, okay? He stood me back up, and he told me, don't you ever do that again, or you're not riding on this bus.
Fascism, Minnesota style. I'm here to do the right thing, and I'm here to help all students. And if this bill helps one student feel safer to go into a public school building, I'm all for it, because we want students to graduate from high school, get educated, and be productive citizens.
I've heard from the number of students that have said that this is a problem, and they are the ones that are asking for it. They're the ones that are seeing the bullied kids. They're the ones that are being bullied, and they're the ones for which we're passing this bill.
Representative Faust, I think, hit the nail on the head when he said that, you know, it wasn't administrators coming to us with this problem. And I don't just represent school administrators. I represent teachers and students, and I represent, members of the community where this has been a problem.
I care about the kids with disabilities. I care about the kids that are bullied because of their race. I care about the LGBT kids that are bullied. I care about all the kids. Some kids are bullied just for some random reason because somebody decided they look like a kid that they could do it to.
Members, with our votes tonight, let's hear the voices of our youth, our parents, our teachers, our administrators who want to build safe and supportive schools for all of Minnesota's children.